So I got this in. It's the complete selection animation of the D3 Digivice in Hikari Yagami's color. So it's the pink one. This is what it came inside of. So front, barcode, not much. And then this is the box that was inside this packaged box. Lots of Japanese stuff. And then let's open this up. Right there. Take this out. Oh, and you can see that there's the crest of light on the side. The inside, you get the instruction manual, lots of Japanese, how to install the batteries and turn it on and what the buttons do and all that stuff. Let's take a look at this. Screen looks mirrored. There's a mirror in it or something. Then the side grips are kind of grippy. And take a closer look. This is Evolution. This Digivice is based on the Tri movie series. Sound holes, on and off switch right here. And then this part, the antenna is supposed to be die-cast. Let's put in some batteries. This takes two AAAs. So time to turn it on. Power button. I don't think the power button really does anything. Yeah, it also has TK's voice in it too. And you can switch. Yeah, you can switch to Kari's too. So I guess this button switches between the characters, and then this one plays the voices. Then the bottom button. Braveheart. Can't really see it that well, but okay, there you can. Lights and the words. Full song, the song that was used in the movies, so the short length with the lyrics. And then if you press it again, it plays the ending song. Yeah. Also, when you play the Evolution song, I think you press this to make them say the Evolutions. Yep, I've always wanted this. It looks cool in pink. Yep,